can't resist times with World War II. I ended up flying a desk, of course. Never cracked up a desk. It was quite a switch, too, because I was a reserve officer before the war. My service was, of course, cavalry. And so every once in a while, then some of the flyboys would make a few cracks about my background in cavalry. The reason I was at that desk, I would remind them that I had been classed limited service because of my vision. I would remind them that you could not serve in the cavalry in limited service. You had to be time service. So I would remind them, but I was physically filling out for the Army Air Corps. And I would say, I couldn't resist seeing a full soldier. But I think this is just wonderful, and I'm, as I say, very proud of all of you.
We really appreciate the leadership you're giving our country and our service. So we really did fine.
Thank you.
That's right. We'll see you next year, hopefully.